said, I didn't want to get to the UFC until I was 100% comfortable in every situation. So far, so good for her. She's got a big one in front of her tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a grappler holding a professional record of 18 wins, 7 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Miesha! And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner. A mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 9 wins, 6 losses, and 1 draw. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Visalia, California, Marion, the Belizean Bruiser Reneau. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Bergliata.
Dan Bergliata.
You ready? You ready? Let's go, fight.
You ready? What?
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2:07 of round number 3.
Declaring the winner by tap out, Marion, the Belizean Bruiser Reneau.
Make sure you click the circle to subscribe to my YouTube gaming channel, and make sure you click the box to watch my previous uploads. Take care, and thanks again.